How are we doing out there today? It's early. I know it's cloudy, but it isn't with these lights on right now. I mean, good to be here. I usually kind of kick this thing off a little bit, but Bianca got that honor, and Gary, let's hear it for him. Give him a little round of applause, please. We got some good talent coming up. Good talent. Can't wait to hear, you know, Todd and your gang and the Green Brothers. Going to be some good stuff coming tonight. Just saw Dave Curley with amazing, our legendary Rhythm Bandits. They'll be here. I'm kind of the folky part of the group of the show, folks. Like to play a little folk type music. Like to rock too, so we'll do some of that a little bit later. All right, so here's a little thing that kind of goes with my life. Got a long list of real good reasons for all the things I've done. I got a picture in the back of my mind of what I've lost and what I've won. I survived every situation, knowing when to freeze and when to run. And regret is just a memory written on my brow. There's nothing I can do about it now. I got a wild and a restless spirit. I held my price through every deal. Seen the fire of a woman's scorn turn her heart to gold to steel. I got the song of a voice inside me set to the rhythm of a wheel. I've been dreaming like a child since the cradle broke the bough. There's nothing I can do about it now. Going through the changes, going through the stages, coming around the corners in my mind. Leaving that to fate, staying out too late, waiting for that moon to say goodnight. I could cry for the time I've wasted. That's a waste of time and tears. But I know just what I'd change. Come back in time somehow. There's nothing I can do about it now. All right, we're gonna whistle. Going through the changes, going through the stages, coming around them corners in my mind. Staying out too late, leaving doubt to fate, waiting for that moon to say goodnight. I could cry for the time I've wasted. That's a waste of time and tears. I know just what I'd change. I went back in time somehow. There's nothing I can do about it now. I've forgiven everything that forgiveness will allow. There's nothing I can do about it now. All right, all right. Ooh, you should get a drink of water before you try to whistle on stage. I've always thought this is one of the greatest songs ever written. Might be because I was raised by my grandparents. I don't know. I think the first time I heard it was 72, 73, somewhere around in there. Went and called them. I judge all tunes by this song. City. Me and Loretta like living things. It'd been years since the kids had grown a life of their own, left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, and Jim is somewhere on the road. We lost David in the Korean War. I still don't know what for. Don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers, they grow wilder every day. But old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. She stares through the back door screen, and all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both see. Someday I'll go up and call Rudy. We work together at the factory. But what could I say if he asks what's new? Nothing, what's with you? Ain't got nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers, they grow wilder every day. But old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there, hello. So if you're walking down the street sometime, you spot some hollow ancient eyes, please just don't pass them by and stare, as if you didn't care, and say hello in there, hello. Little John Prine. Thank you, Steve. Hello. Have any service people out there? Anybody serve in the military? God bless you, Todd. God bless you, buddy. So we have more folks out here for this part of it. It is Veterans Day. I am partial to veterans. Raised a Marine. Damn proud of him. Know a whole lot of veterans. God bless all those that served. Have a friend that's a great songwriter. I think he's in Europe right now. His name's Jonathan Bird. Last year I played a couple of his tunes. He won the New Folk Contest, I think in 2004, at the Kerrville Folk Festival, and this is one of the songs that helped him win it. It's a true song. It's about a real veteran. It's about a real blue Econolon van. And it's about a real piano. And it's not so much about veterans. It's more about
what do you see when you see a person? But since Larry was a veteran, I want to play this one today. Larry is a veteran. I'd see him at the store. A six-pack of malt liquor, the Prozac of the poor. Can of chili and a can of beans and a pack of cigarettes. Four cheap cigars, and he writes a check. He climbs into his van, it's a blue Econoline. The bowl full of last leg, it looks a really sign. There's a flag on the bumper, and just to the right, a bald eagle with a hairfile says, it's time to fight. Think you got nothing to give me. Look around how people live. Loneliness is poverty. Say hey to me. Had a piano, just didn't belong. Couple of broken keys that seemed to be in every song. Even when I had it tuned, well, it didn't sound that good. I was tempted to scrap the guts and burn the wood. So I put it in a paper, a piano for free. If you can haul it, you can have it. And people came to see. Well, some played chopsticks or body and soul. Every time they'd hammer in those empty holes. Think you got nothing to give. Look around how people live. Loneliness is poverty. Say hey to me. I hear you got a piano, he said with suspicion. And he was shaking from the cold, or maybe malnutrition. I said, hey Larry, won't you come on in? When he said, coffee, buddy, can I fix you some coffee? But he wasn't listening. He went to that piano just like Zine and old friend. Drew his name in the dust, told me where it was made and when. Haven't seen one of these since I was a boy. And his face was twisted into joy. Think you got nothing to give. Look around how people live. Loneliness is poverty. Say hey to me. Well, we talked a little when the coffee was hot. I said, hey, Larry, won't you show me what you got? Show me what he had, all right, with conviction and soul. He banged a barrel house blues and baby, he rolled like Jelly Roll. And he sang songs of love and country from sea to shining sea. And not once, not once did I hear a broken key. A broken old man in a broken old van. He rolled away smoking in that broken old van. I think you got nothing to give. Look around how people live. Loneliness is poverty. Say hey to me. Say hey to me. Say hey to me. Thank you very much. Thank you. I usually chew gum up here so my mouth don't get dry. My wife said I can't do that anymore. You know, so I gotta keep the wife happy. Shortly after this, we're gonna have a flyby, the national anthem. Yeah. Then we're gonna have Why Not? Can't wait to hear you guys. Can't wait to see you guys again. Good stuff. Here we go. Here we go. Why not have Why Not next? Especially after the national anthem. Gonna be a good time tonight, folks. Hope this place fills up. Good cause. Ronnie James Dio. Not yet. That's right. That's why I said why not. Make sure they was listening. I got fans out there. I'm sorry. We'll chalk it up to stage fright. Sure ain't the beer. I ain't had none yet. Cool stuff. All right. This ain't quite folk, but I'm gonna try to pull this one off. Well, maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I should have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I could have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. On my mind, you were always on my mind. So tell me that your sweet love hasn't died, and give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Little things I should have said and done, just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Apologize, Willie. Apologize for doing that to you, Willie. Sorry about that, buddy. Huh? He never plays it the same either. Thank you very much for those encouraging words, Rick. Appreciate that. How's my time, Gary? You keeping the clock? I guess I'm all right. All right. Got a couple more here I want to do. That's a little fun one. This is a little song about what it's like to wake up with a gorgeous redhead every morning. The alarm clock, it plays a tune to help us start the day. The coffee's brewed and my first cup of waves. Draw back the covers and we rise to face the world. I'm just a man with no worries, cause she's my girl. Good morning, my darling, I love you. Did you sleep well last night? I hope you did. Well, I watched as you lay sleeping beside me in the night, forsaking God, that when I asked, you said yes. It's been years, but it seems like yesterday when we first lay down together for the night. She looks so good, you know the time has been a friend. Oh yes it has, there's no doubt I'll do this all again. Well, her t-shirt, it hangs loosely as she walks across the floor. I tell her that I love her. Then she says, I love you more. How could one man be so lucky as to have all of this and come together for our day's first kiss? Good morning, my darling, I love you. Did you sleep well last night? Well, I watched as you lay sleeping beside me in the night, the sinking God, when I asked, you said yes. Just sinking God, when I asked, you said yes.
All right, you're too kind.
You're too kind.
Thank you.